We should get to the Hoover Dam. I don't want to miss this.
It's best not to keep the general waiting.
Well, you took your sweet-ass time coming here. Let's get down to brass tacks. We need to get this thing moving if we want to keep the element of surprise. You've done some great work for us up to this point, and we're hoping to use your unique abilities to aid us once again. Thanks to the task my subordinates have delegated to you, the NCR now has a unique opportunity. We now have a chance to take the fight to those bastards on their home turf. I'm in the beginning stages of planning out an assault on the fort. I've made calls to our allies, and they're on their way to our position. Once our forces are in place and garrisoned here, we'll begin our assault.
Sir, I don't know what happened. A bunch of Legionnaires just stormed into the power station.
Into the power station? How is that possible?
I don't know, sir. There was some talk of them entering through the clog intake tunnels, but I don't have any confirmation. On my way up here, there was some chatter about their commander, the Legate, I think he's called, set up at some kind of base on the eastern bank.
Okay, listen here. Unless we can get some additional support, I'm gonna need you to help me resolve this situation. You need to make your way to this camp they have on the eastern bank and take out the Legate. That should hamstring this attack. Thanks for your support. I'll make sure the NCR emergency radio is up and running. Go kill those bastards.
Good gracious. The Legion is using the intake tunnels to storm their way into the dam. Someone has to stop them. Okay. Be careful out there.
Thank you. Run!
Retribution!